To complete the squat and press exercise with the original T-grip bar, begin by holding your T-grip bar at shoulder height using the hammer grip. Position your feet slightly wider than shoulder width. To begin the movement, push your hips back and knees out, keeping your weight on your heels. Squat down until your thighs are parallel to the floor or lower. Then stand back up. For the pressing motion, press the bar straight up overhead, lower back down to the shoulder position, then repeat the movements.